The Fort Myers High School baseball team celebrated senior night, and it was a celebration that almost didn't happen. NBC2's Sean Berry explains how tonight's game at Fort Myers meant more than the final score.
Senior night is a long-standing tradition where outgoing seniors are celebrated, usually at the last home game of the season. But when the Fort Myers High School baseball team lost out on its senior night on Tuesday because of rain, well, then a local rival stepped in to help.
Rivals in just about everything.
It's kind of a respect thing.
Charlotte and Fort Myers High Schools set the rivalry aside tonight to celebrate a group of senior baseball players.
This is something that's just bigger. It's more important for the kids than actually getting that W.
Tuesday, Fort Myers was set to host its senior night during the Green Wave's last home game of the season. Mother Nature had other plans.
Initially on Tuesday, I was kind of a little bit nervous, not going to lie.
Number 12, Zach Schooley.
Knowing that Charlotte High School already celebrated its senior night, when the Fort Myers Athletic Department asked if Friday's game to be played at Charlotte could be moved to Fort Myers.
What are we doing, man?
Tarpon's head coach, Lavelle Cudjoe, didn't hesitate.
If I could be a part of a kid having that last hurrah, hurrah, however you want to put it, why not? We had already had ours, had opportunity to help a fellow school have theirs, no brainer.
Giving a rival another home game, yes, but also giving them that last chance to celebrate.
A moment where us, and I think Charlotte as well for their head coach, kind of realize, you know, winning a game is not everything when it comes down to it.
The final score didn't really matter tonight. After a pandemic robbed an entire senior class statewide of senior night already last year, these two teams were determined.
It's nice to come out here and, you know, see everybody out here watching and balloons and stuff like that and being able to just play ball again.
Not to let anything stop another.
Hold on.
In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.